Pretty humbling, I have to say. You know, coming from a small community in Cape Breton Island, you know, we thought heard a lot about Parliament and a lot about the Senate, but never really thought we'd end up there, I guess. So pretty humbling experience.